some weird things start happening. You get into imaginary numbers and some real numbers, but it really is about quantifying the beta value, right? even I get tripped up sometimes, but I assure you, you all get it in time. Just remember, you have a test tomorrow, so remember all those things, and I'm sure you'll be fine.